foul trouble. He loves that jump hook.
In there to get the board. Well, and here comes Brown pushing the basketball.
He's an energy guy. That's for sure.
Our first tie of the game. McKenzie for Fallon. And he dunks.
Crusaders offensively, and they've settled in. That's the not a Fallon known around the Patriot League.
This game open. Kaju has it rejected at the other end.
Fallon.
Thomas inside. Fallon got locked up and a chance for a three-point play.
Here's Fallon. Jump hook is good.
Woodson back in there. Fallon going to work on Weidman. Little baby hook.
Foul line.
That's what they did.
Brown for Fallon.
Yeah, we do know this today. Bucknell gets the one seed in the Patriot League tournament. So to be second place, Boston U, third place, Lehigh.
Fallon, an early second half outburst for Lehigh, helped them win both their matchups against Bucknell.
Nana. Weidman with a great bounce pass from the top of the key. Fallon, baby hook over the top.
Post Fallon working on Sidibe. Fallon over Sidibe with that jump hook.
He has three, and Siena could have four.
Dumped out. Fallon working on Kempton. The hook shot. Fallon. Quick little turn for two.
Here for Bucknell.
Mahoney.
Toomer. What a pass.
Jerry Baptiste.
Boy, here's Fallon again. Look at him go to work.
Christina McKenzie. One-handed rebound. Fallon and
end out that possession with a score. Good work by Fallon to dunk the ball off the rebound.
Basket by Kyle Foreman.
Nice.
Fallon around.
Yeah. Fallon, what a kick out. Fallon. Scanlon in for the potential double, but Thomas. Nice snap.
Childress is inside the lines.
And they'll get along because of that.
A lot of teams will double down on them, which sets up other guys. That's what.
Their backs now.
Desperate for a score.
Foreman is blocked.
Bucknell would be up two with two games left. Conceivably, BU could still tie them as Fallon gets another block. But Bucknell would have swept the season series. The flush! Fallon!
Foreman all the way. Fallon!
Playing just their straight man-to-man defense, not in that matchup beat.
Fallon. Tough to guard him one-on-one.
Sure happy for him, and I think we're still stunned. Had the honor of calling that game.
Tournament, 38 points, three games. How about that rejection? And one. We break the press. We're going after them. We're going to challenge them. Wow, got another one. Miles, guarded by McKenzie.
Whoa, foul.
Wow.
There's a backdoor cut.
Quick. They're putting the press on even after a miss.
Wow. And a free throw. Nana.
That guy even get open. We can't guard them. To the team's defense, they rallied around him.
Zach Thomas came up with it. There you are.